to another Let's Play South Park, The Fractured Butthole.
No,
girls. Allowed.
Okay, good party
camp
now. Come join us.
I'm flagging my fourth pile. They are dark.
We now know for a fact that Scrambles the Missing Cat is part of a larger conspiracy. We also know that the fucking Freedom Pals have more information about this conspiracy than we do. Fact.
Maybe we should just face it, guys. Maybe Freedom Pals have a better super franchise than we do.
Hey, that's no way to talk, Mosquito. The only reason that Freedom Pals are ahead of us right now is because they're butt-fucking cheaters who sold out.
Yeah, but Freedom Pals have Dr. Timothy, and he can read people's minds and bend reality.
Yeah, because he just said that. When we made up our superpowers, he was like, well, I have every power to do fucking everything. You think that's fair? It's time for us to be as dirty as them. We have to know what the Freedom Pals know. Well, how are we ever going to get the help of the Freedom Pals? Send a spy. Someone in our group who pretends to want to switch sides and join Freedom Pals. Somebody who they don't know very well. A new kid joins Freedom Pals, then asks for assistance investigating the community.
Hope the new kid is good at bullshitting.
You'll never get past the security bridge. They change it every day.
I can get the new kid inside. I've got hacking abilities, remember? Because I'm a gadgeteer class with the tinkering ability.
No dice, Chaos. You're just saying that to get out of jail.
You better let him go. The new kid will need him.
All right, fine. Get the new kid inside Freedom Pals base.
Okay.
And if he tries anything funny, kill him. Still not happy with that backstory? Yeah. Okay.
The Keenstar has just been updated. You should visit the Keenstar.
If you do not see the item you're looking for, please file a request ticket.
Thank you.
It's fun though. I dropped my HP down to like 400 or something like that. I was like, if I had some serious HP. I dropped it down to see how much damage I do when I'm, when I got my strength up instead. And since I'm a ranged fighter, he can heal himself and boost his attack power even further.
Messing with human friends.
Alright, you ready to go to see Freedom Pals with me? Okay, come on, I gotta get my minions first. You're about to enter the Chamber of Chaos, new kid. There's no way to unsee the... Well, they cleaned up for a while, so watch where you're stepping. No, no, that's not it. What's this? No. No. Oh, here we go. My minion! Hey, little buddy, you ready to go hack some control panels? All right, let's get to Freedom Pals base. Buddy!
Where have you been, mister?
Oh, hey, Dad. I just been hanging out with my new friend and
You didn't come home last night, Butters. Your mom and I were worried sick. We could barely enjoy the movie we were watching.
Sorry, Dad. I just my new friend and I just really mean
to... Sorry's not gonna cut it, mister. And you, what's your name?
You gotta say something. You don't understand.
I asked you a question. Who are you?
Please don't do this.
That does it. Butters, you are grounded. And so is your smart-ass little friend.
And so, Professor Chaos was locked away forever in maximum security. Huh. Well, I guess you can borrow my stuff since we're teammates now. Looks like I'm grounded. A new lock on the door, see? With that big old electric lock on the door, there ain't no way I can even think about getting out of here, young man. Oh, jeez, new kid. My dad's gonna be extra steamed if he knows you're busting up the house. Oh, that's like a new electric lock my dad put on the door, because once when I was grounded, I tried to leave to go to the bathroom.
You tried to get out the house?
Mm-hmm.
I think you need that hamster right there. He's hiding something. Click on what the hamster has. Kidnap me? His dad kidnapped me.
There's something with the dude with the hamster. You know, I think the hamster has to get up there and fight through those electric cords. So I think you gotta push your L thingy and get it to that electrical cord.
My dad installed a new lock on the door, see? With that big old electric lock on the door, there ain't no way I can even think about getting out of here, young man! actual teenager.
Oh, I didn't know that. I could have to grab him from that position. That's what I'm
what
saying.
Are you doing, you kid? Do you need to go to the bathroom? Geez, new kid, I don't know.
Stick that hamster
into
his ass.
Stick it in my ass. I like that anal shit. We just killed that hamster, by the way.
Yeah, it kinda did. The hamster's never gonna live to see another day.
Oh, wait, actually, it's a guinea pig. Guinea pig, Smokey didn't like it.
That's impossible. I grounded you. How could you be here right now?
It wasn't me, Dad. It was a new kid.
You have some kind of ability to unground people? Whoever you touch becomes ungrounded, is that it? Your evil magic is not welcome here, Darkling. You're grounded.
I ungrounded him.
How do you unground somebody?
You may have noticed, but I'm kind of a superhero now.
You don't have the fucking ability to unground somebody.
I just did it!
The hell did you just do? Escape your body?
Time skip.
Is that what that unlimited thing does?
Yeah.
You're cool in my book, new kid.
This is what happens when children aren't disciplined at home.
Why didn't you underground the other two?
Oh, they're grounded too, aren't they?
Like this.
Hey, you're supposed to stay grounded.
I'm gonna kill him. Now, if I hurt you, Dad, it's Professor Chaos doing it, not your son now.
Yeah.
More chaos!
what you did. Grounded! Yes! That ought to knock some manners into you. Any of you been swearing? That's a grounding.
No, sir, we aren't doing any of those things.
Quit running away from your grounding.
Oh,
now that's
oh, that.
Here comes a grounding.
Ah, hammer those.
You're all gonna be grounded.
Playing with fire, that's grounds for a grounding.
He ain't grounding nobody. Watch, you'll see.
Bad news, villains.
What's
I'm a good guy now.
I'm gonna block it.
Oh, you think you're clever, mister?
No, sir, but I am a professor. Now you see me?
Butters, this is your fault.
Sorry, Dad.
You ain't grounding nobody. Skip this turn. Did I get grounded? Nah. Can't be grounded.
I gotta get out of here before my dad regains consciousness. We must go now and infiltrate the Freedom House base. Meet me outside the Freedom House school for the gifted and talented.
Need to get somewhere fast, you kid.
Where you have to go?
I'm going to church.
For what?
To the church.
Just get molested by the priest?
Yep. He tried to molest me.
Yes.
Oh, you see the police? You see the popo? You see the fucking assassin?
Yes.
Hey, about trying to get me. I bet you the cowgirls.
Do you have Classy on your side too, still?
Isn't that the police station right there, though? Yeah, of course they got glasses. Chaos is probably not as strong as I thought he was.
Class is the stripper.
My ninja sense is tingling.
Oh, Classy didn't join me.
She's one of your summoning spells.
Need to get somewhere.
Fast, you kid.
Oh, I went to the wrong spot, that's why. That's crazy that the police and assassins are not one area. Trying to kill me. I do shit to nobody. And now the grab people? This is crazy.
You just passed the church.
I ain't trying to go to church. How much experience do I have? Let's say. Yeah.
That vigilante's taking all the fun out of law enforcement. Damn it! The suspect's evading arrest. Sorry, kid. Politics.
Damn.
What? Are you trying to get a selfie with him?
Suspect in sight. Party's over, thug.
Police really trying to fight you?
Mm-hmm. I was trying to buy the,
I can grant you unlimited detail, human!
By the way, my my healing ability.
I'll avenge you, Calder. I can avenge myself, thanks. Let's make this quick. Congrats, Super Prince. Quit hogging the action. I'm up. Check this out. Merry Christmas, identity thieves.
Wholesale customer, I have savings for you.
You okay, Chaos?
Not really. Prepare to suffer, fools!
Tune in, friends, forever! Enemies at mock speed.
Hashtag my turn. Super dodged.
Combo kind of kicks ass, again.
Aw, thanks, Butters.
Who is it, Butters? I am Professor Chaos.
What does L and 2 and R2 do?
I can stop time, I can freeze time.
Who did you have to get to do that?
Oh, you get them to the story, babe.
Oh.
Let's mess with some things.
That is true.
Y'all all just took over the TV.
suspect in sight. Party's over, thug.
Turn yourself in.
I feel a lot of chaos coming out.
Till 30 minutes. Why are you fucking with the police now? Why not?
That'll look great on your superhero resume.
It's about another half hour.
No, I didn't, Nathaniel.
We could share.
Here comes Call Girl.
What are you staring at? Smokey! Smoke it!
No password is too complex for Call Girl.
Where are the dogs at?
You babe, really needed an upgrade.
Where are the dogs at? Baby!
Nice
don't play! Come here, boys! Who wants to go bye-bye?
Brace yourself for justice, thug!
Who wants to go bye-bye? Little baby, why are you in a kennel? Why were you both in a kennel?
Well, I think your parents are super proud of you.
Y'all irritating.
Time to move.
What's not the real thing?
Fireworks.
Huh?
I played fireworks sound, but they're not. It's not going anywhere. Baby's not scared because it's not the real thing.
Whoa. Maybe I overdid it. Don't move.
Not easy being one of the good guys, huh, Professor?
Only temporary. Soon the world will feel my wrath again.
On the ground, now! That would hurt even more if I was sober.
New kid.
Let's take things fast. Victoria!
That's it. After all that effort, I only get like 60 experience.
I'm the fastest kid in town. Are we doing this or what? Oh, awesome.
Coffee. What can I interest you in today?
Got some new beans in, so very fresh.
You come on back anytime, huh?
Daniels acts like she's better than all the riffraff in this town, and she...
Chaotic, ready to rumble! You can't handle the chaos! Tremendous convenience as you fast travel everywhere. You made it. Here it is, Freedom Pal School for the gifted and talented. This way, do-gooder. anything. Oh, it's too high. I can't hack it. Can't hack what I can't reach. That did the trick.
I'm a guinea pig to die today.
Gee whiz, would you look at this? Wow, now this is a superhero base. Holy smokes, they got a training room and computers and lights. Well, this beats the crap out of Coon's base, huh, new kid? Gee, I can play here every day.
What are you doing here?
Oh, hey, hey, Mysterion. Well, we were just hoping to speak with Dr. Timothy.
Why? The new kid wants to switch franchises, and I told him I'd help.
Hey, new kid. Thought you might end up here.
They're here to spy on what Timothy is working on.
I say we rip him to shreds.
Calm down, everyone. Let's hear what they have to say.
Oh, God. It's him.
This is a fairly shocking change of heart for you, Professor. You really wish to help the new kids switch franchises?
Well, yeah, we just thought that, you know, your franchise seems a lot more open and progressive. But, you know, we just thought he should switch because Coon and Friends plan isn't going anywhere. Oh, God, gee, the new kid came to me and said, how do I quit Coon and Friends? And said, I hate Coon and Friends. I decided to help him out. You get anything?
The aluminum foil on his helmet seems to be blocking my abilities.
Don't trust them, Doc. They can't see what you've been working on back there.
What if the new kid really wants to switch?
We can see if the new kid's intentions are pure. We're sending Tupperware on a very important mission today. You can help him with that mission.
I don't need backup, especially not a noob.
Easy, Tup. Remember the Freedom Pals motto.
Yeah, retribution, but with inclusion.
I'll send you the details on the mission. When you get there, we can begin. In the meantime, I must get back to my work.
New kid, we've got that counseling appointment with Mr. Mackey. Meet us at the school as soon as you can. Oh, I'm so nervous. Greetings, fellow Coon and Freedom Pal.
You gotta prove yourself before we can do that, new kid.
Freedom Pals.
That hurts, jerk! Here comes the new kid!
Over here! Alright, kid. This is a very important mission. Are you sure you're up to it?
Well, come on!
Let's go, Freedom Pals!
We're here for the community service!
Wonderful, everyone! Some of the local children are here to sing for us.
That's fucked up.
I love to play my triangle goes. When I am sad, I love to hear my triangle go. It cheers me up.
and it makes me smile.
You suck!
We're sorry, folks. This kid's new.
I love to play my triangle, goes. I love to play my mandolin, goes. When I am sad, I love to hear my mandolin go. It cheers me up. And makes me smile.
That's my jam!
Get off the stage!
I love to play my mandolin, goes. I love to play my flugelhorn, goes. I love to play my flugelhorn, goes. When I am sad, I love to hear my flugelhorn go. It cheers me up.
It's disgusting.
And it makes me smile.
The wolf grab.
Oh, boy, we gotta get to Yates and Yellow Freedom House.
I like to harass my puppy. My puppy goes, I love to watch my puppy. My puppy goes, much pressure. Oh, Dr. Chill. I love the rest, that's my dog on the camera. Watch this, babe. Ayo, we attack. Yeah, Grandma.
Thank you.
write such an angry letter to the paper about you kids.
Better on ice.
You better not mess up my bingo hand.
Why are you fighting old people? Kiki, I think your thing is downloaded now.
Granny getting our ass whooped. Granny getting our ass whooped.
Scratch on my containers. What a quality product.
Again.
Was that hard enough to smack some sense into you? I enjoy corporal punishment.
To unleash my greatest weapon, the Hammer of Chaos. Woo! We made it, pals.
That's victory for us.
We believe we'll find the answers to what's going on there. Welcome to the team, friend.
We'll see you tonight. Don't tell anyone we're going to the police station.
Remember the Rockford Files? Ooh, I mean me. Remember Lawrence...
Ha! Dude, that was awesome, new kid. Attention all coon friends. Report to the coon lair. We know now what the Freedom Pals know. All coon friends to the coon lair.
Great work, Bud Lord.
We have you surrounded, crime fighter. Stop or we'll call the police.
I'm the fastest kid in town. Righteous. Better run fast.
Alright. Like and subscribe if you like watching my videos.
Catch you later.
My wife has been harassing me about her playing the game. Now she wasn't playing for a whole year now.
It can't help you, you make it look
bad. Now she wants to play. Peace out.